Here's the crew back here.
That's so scary, like it.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
What's up?
We are doing a fun family reunion this week and weekend. So we're gonna be vlogging a little bit. We're up at my family's midway cabin. We're gonna go to the pool, do some swimming.
Wait, how's my glow?
It's good. I put the glow stick right here on him. Do you like being glowy?
Yeah, when you asked me if I wanted a glow stick, I was like, are we gonna wear them around our necks?
It's gonna be really fun. We're headed to the pool.
Kids, can you all smile again back there?
Say who's vlogging, Mom.
I think I'm vlogging. Momo. Here's the crew back here. All of the grands. And Stella, baby precious Stella's right here by Momo.
We're going to a pool that's in this neighborhood. Tanner said he would build a house here.
I am going to build a house.
Oh, really? Ozzy, what do you want to do?
Sit in there.
Okay, we got to take off your shoes and your doggy purse so it doesn't get wet.
Are you in the pool?
Look at her one leg, Lo.
Splash, 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 splash. Yay.
Got all the kids.
Tanner, go do a little dunk and dive. You know what I mean.
This is our new trick.
Let me see.
I think too much and I got dizzy.
Oh!
Alright. Swimming in the pool.
Ready, set, go!
Good job, Ozzy! Made this little contraption for Stella.
Hi, baby. You wanna get in?
Stella,
look at you.
Are you
pretty?
Ready?
Yeah. Yeah.
See if you can come this far.
Jump as far as you can, Ozzy. You can do it.
You can do it.
Whoa! Good job, Ozzy.
Are we floating together? Oh.
Ozzy just got his so cute way. Ready, Oz?
You're gonna come to mom.
Okay, I
want
to see you do it real good.
Whoa! Jump to me. Go! Whoa! Whoa! Woo-hoo! Nice, good
form. My mom looks cool. She's wearing my glasses right now. Holding Stella. Hello guys, we are in Midway with my family at our little family reunion, and I'm having everyone download the family album because it's a free app that we all get to share pictures on with each other. That's unlimited storage, unlimited space.
We're out here making memories.
We're out here making memories and we want to remember our trip. I wanted them to download this because, like I said, there's free unlimited storage. So we can all just upload as much as we want. We can comment on the pictures and then only the people that have the link can see the photos. So it's kind of nice. Like, you don't have to post it on social media for your family to see. You can kind of like post it on here. And it sorts your photos into like the months that they were, and it will make like automatic videos for you. After 3 months, it'll put together like little video clips of montages of your photos. It's really fun.
Yeah.
All right, so we're having them download it right now. They're asking some cues.
Okay, so I'm gonna push add to your album. And I'm gonna put photos of mine in it.
Yep. So we sent the link to my family, and now they can upload any photos that they got from the trip. Okay, so I had my mom download it. These are the photos that we've already uploaded. So I'll just hit add, and then she can add one of the pictures that we took today with her and the kids. Boom.
Not really?
Share it to family, sorry.
That was a silly one.
Sorry. I'm just trying to do it so you can see how cool this is.
It is super cool.
So So we've got one item uploading.
So like I added a bunch and then Lily, that's grandma.
My sister added these three Lisa, items.
Yeah, and tells you when they did it. So you can see like what's going
Tanner's
on.
Tanner's name is Daddy. Everyone was like, who's Daddy?
Who's your daddy? I'm the daddy of this album.
So it's awesome because everyone can upload the photos that they want. You can use a caption. People can like leave comments on them. So you can have like a little group chat going within.
So sorry, I am daddy.
I am daddy. So it's fun. You can upload unlimited stuff.
So cool.
And you can always be in the know, mom.
I think that's maybe the worst part about the other photo apps is that you're constantly running out of storage. So yeah. Unlimited free storage is kind of maybe the best part.
I think it's the best part. So yeah, you can all do your own little albums to remember forever, and you don't have to post it to social media. You hate posting to social media.
Yeah.
Did we talk about this photo yet?
That is so great.
This that's is a good stance.
Ozzy always making that face. The hooded twins.
I think this is such a cool app and you should definitely download it because it's free, so do it. And also you get unlimited storage, which is like really great. And you can share it with your fam or whoever you want. Can't beat it.
Go fam.
My mom just did it.
She learned it right away.
Very intuitive. So
she already added a photo on her own.
Yeah. That's good. And you'll have all the memories. Okay, that's all. Cammy and I were on dinner tonight. She basically made everything. But I went with her shopping.
I'm only taking credit if it's good.
We've got the rice on the stove. Threw some veggies. Veggies were roasted.
The broccoli!
The broccoli.
Oh, it's fine. Okay. It's still freaking...
Oh, it looks
it's
good.
Green.
Nice. Okay, so we've got the naans. We've got cilantro I chopped up. Broccoli.
But what did you make?
Butter chicken.
Oh, chicken with butter on it. And is there any butter in the butter chicken?
Yeah.
Nice.
We didn't put any
this is Sammy's recipe. Yeah.
What kind of? We improvised.
We improvised because there wasn't everything at the store, so
ooh.
We ended up getting... It's gonna be really good. We just got pre-made, like, splooter.
You should get into cooking channel stuff.
All we have here, the rice.
You're just stabbing some rice. Are you frothing it?
I just, you know, whisked it with my hand around in the water.
Oh, okay.
Washed the rice.
Oh, that's really weird because I saw Ace over there doing that same...
That wasn't Ace doing that. That was me.
Whoa.
Just kidding. Ace did the rice. He's the master.
Ace did the rice. Sammy did the chicken.
I dumped the stuff onto the chicken.
Wait. Sammy... Ace.
I did the chicken.
Sammy.
Did
Sammy.
I
cilantro.
Dumped those down.
You dumped those down.
And I put cilantro.
Lauren cut the cilantro.
I bought the naans.
You. Oh. Found the naans. Did you cut them?
No, I cut them.
Momo cut them. We just did the taste test challenge with these drinks with Ozzy. Now Gray's gonna do it. This is her little cousin.
Look at Gray. He's so
excited. He's pumped. Whoa.
Spicy.
Did he get it right?
Okay, what's the next one?
Water. Whoa, Gray. Okay. 2 for 2.
Orange
juice. What? Whoa. What?
Orange
juice. Yucky.
Orange
juice. Oh, Ozzy got those two. She thought those were the same too.
The same thing?
Try this one again. Try that one.
Yucky.
Oh, there's a wasp at you. Okay, it's gone.
The drop
down. Okay, Harlow's gonna go now.
What is that? Did you like it? Do you like it? Is it kind of weird? What does it taste like?
I
like that.
It's like, ah!
What do you think it is?
Watermelon.
Sure.
Maybe.
Okay. Okay, Ozzy, go try again. Here, let's switch him around for her, Tanner. Just a sec. We're going to switch him around. Wait, don't go yet. Close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Daddy's going to switch him.
Okay. switch them all up.
Go. Try that
watermelon. Watermelon.
Okay, try the next one. Yep.
Good.
What? Good job, Ozzy.
Hey.
Hey,
hurry. Get in there. Get in there. Hi. All the kids built a fort, and Ozzy and the twins really want me to go in there and get them. But then they start using powers on me. So, let me give you a little taste of what I'm going through right now. Bunny powers! Oh, dog powers! Oh no! No! I have monster powers. Okay, just leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
Pool day, round two. Got everyone in the bath. Going to the pool that's down the street.
Going to the pool. What are we working on today at the pool?
Teaching Ozzy how to swim without the floaty.
I think that we can get her to jump in without the floaty. Goal. Stella, are you in the pool? Ozzy. Oh, awesome.
You are awesome, girl. Thanks for taking her, Lucy.
Whoa. Just 50 belly flops in a row.
Literally.
Hey, Stella. Bop, 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 bop. Yeah. Whoa. Alright, we made it down the mountain. We're headed to my cousin's 4th of July party. It's gonna be so freaking fun. But we got the girls ready. They're in their matching little outfits. Ozzy is zonked. She fell asleep in the car. But we just got here. So we're actually making a pit stop at Called the Surf. And I'm gonna pick out a nice little 4th of July outfit. These guys are the best. And we'll let you know what we pick out.
Got the cutest stuff. I'll have to do a whole try on. But these cute pants. Oh, as I dropped everything. Cannon, did you find anything good?
I did. Show them. I got a hat and a shirt. Hey, are you drinking that baba? Give me that. Oh, give me that. Give me that.
We made it to the block party. It is like completely blocked off.
I literally blocked their whole street off. This is my cousin. He's been so stoked about this. Still.
He's like one of the most stoked people you'll ever meet in your life about just life in general. He can get stoked about anything. Poor baby. She wants out of her car seat. We gotta go.
We made it. live band. There's Bart. He's throwing it. Blocked off the whole street.
Oh yeah, that was sweet, Oz.
What you got there?
Strawberry dessert. It's the freaking best thing in the world.
Are you ready, Stella?
Stella's turn. Woo! 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 Good job!
That's awesome.
Thumb up the ranks.
Yeah, you want some help?
Tackle it, Ozzie!
Ozzie, put the blue one.
Oh, take down! Oh!
Going more. More.
You asked what I was wearing while laying out today in the sun.
Hey, put that back in your mouth.
Hey, you feed yourself your baba right now.
Put that back in your mouth.
You feed yourself.
Good job.
Hey. Hey.
Alright, it got late last night after the fireworks show, so we stayed the night at my parents' house. Just woke up. Grandpa's doing some extra fireworks. Whoa, Ozzie, throw one. Whoa! Jeez, that was loud, Oz.
Loud!
It's loud, huh? Yeah. Yeah, you like fireworks?
Again.
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 Again. Again. Whoa, my gosh, Ozzie.
Probably not right by the stairs.
Yeah, down the stairs. Like, what about football?
All right, let's see this. Oh, what? What? Did you just heist us? Oh, what are these things? I've never seen them before. You've done them. Yeah, you have.
Pogo sticker when I was little.
Have you done these or not?
I saw her last night.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah.
I literally have never done this, and you're just savvy. I'm better at it than you.
Give me those.
This is my first try ever.
Nuh-uh, you already tried and you fell. Oh, nope. That ain't it. Go.
How do you do it?
What do you have to say for yourself?
Two, three.
Woo! Hey! Whoa! That was an insane throw.
You better not come in my crocodile. Who's there? It's you again.
I'm gonna come get you. Did you close your mouth?
Oh. Hi, baby.
She went back to Nine Nights.
Oh, Ozzy. Do you want to wake up for some dinner? Got some cold watermelon for you.
Do you want some?
Do you want to open your eyes?
Oh. Needs Momo.
Of course, I get past.
Okay, Ozzy woke up from her nap and kind of sad, huh? Which is okay. That's okay. But I was like, hey, maybe we could go outside and find a deer. And that made you feel better, huh? And I was really crossing my fingers that there would be a deer. And guess what we just found? Do you see it? Show them where it is. It's over here. I'll show them right away. Look. There it is. Oh my gosh. What kind of deer is that? One of Santa's, maybe? That's one of Santa's deers. What is he doing out here in the summer? Don't know. You want to go closer? Okay. Let's go a little closer. Come on. Oh, stop right here. Stop. Should we go a little closer? Will it run away if we talk? We have to be so quiet. Should we get closer? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, oh, oh. Shoot. Oh, shoot. It's coming. Oh, what should we do? I think he's scared. Should we leave him alone now? No. Should we get closer? Say bye, dear. Go back to Santa now. Say bye, have fun. Say see ya, have fun with Santa.
We gotta pedal hard, pedal to the metal.
Okay, I posted on my story that pretty much I'm fully committed to building our dream house up here where we're having our family reunion. So we're looking at lots, and this house just started. Sorry if this is your house and you're watching this. We're in it. But look at this freaking view.
Gorgy.
Do you want?
I want, I'll take.
I want, I'll take. Okay, here we go.
Go this side first.
I can't take one.
Oh, I'm going for this one.
Oh, you're going that one again?
Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna put it in the corner of your eye.
Oh gosh.
Oh shoot. Go up.
I can't open.
Blink, blink, blink.
Help me. Help my eyelid.
Help me. Oh, that's so scary. Like it.
Did it happen?
I think so. Does it feel good?
No. Feels like there's something in my eye. Okay, I think it's getting better though. Honestly. I think I can already see. Oh my god. I can already see. I'm not kidding you.
I can see clearly now.
You guys don't understand. I was pretty freaking blurry. One more in this side. To invest in some goggles. Opened my eyes in chlorine and then goggles. Everything was blurry for like an hour. This is so scary.
Blink, blink, blink.
I can't open.
You got it. It's going in.
Ah, that's the most
there
I can
it is.
Open.
You got it. You got it.
I got it in?
Yeah, you did get more.
How are you feeling? Can you see?
Like, I can see way better. Silver's a magical worker.
Don't do it from so high. Okay. And I need to warn you.
I don't like this and I'm scared.
Okay, just remember, don't start it from up here. Yeah. That's really hard.
Hold your eyes open.
Ah! You have to blink a lot. I'm going to start closed. I'm going to start closed.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. And then you can open it when you're ready.
Okay.
Okay, go.
Nice!
That's
terrifying. Just his face. Okay, other eye.
Let me blink. It feels like there's so much stuff in my eye.
Does it feel like you're washing it out or does it just...
I hope so.
Okay, ready? Close?
Yeah. Ah! It's starting to freak me out. I can't blink, blink, blink. They're sealed shut. They're sealed shut, people.
You got goop eye.
Why? Why? Are you trying to water me?
I didn't know what was going to
happen. My face is bad news already.
Did you learn your lesson?
I learned my lesson, gosh.
I'm trying to take a family photo right now, and this is what it actually looks like. Trying to get everyone together. Had a couple meltdowns, but we're almost there. We're trying to match our colors. Okay, I'm going to take it. Okay, are you guys ready for me to jump in? 10, 9, 8.
I'm just starting to clip.
Good.
Clip.
Okay, smile the
Ella.
Best.
Ella. I mean,
can
Ellie,
you clap.
Ella.
Hands down.
Ellie,
smile.
Make her smile.
Ow! Hey, Stella!
Can you see Ellie?
Oh, sorry.
Stella, come back here.
Stella!
Thank you.
Very cool.
The whole fam wanted to come see our dream home. We're back.
Now we're gonna watch a movie.
What were we watching?
Raising Arizona.
Yeah, yeah, more Nick.
Oh wait, I should say, last night we watched The Unbearable Weight of Massive Talent, which is Nick Cage starring as Nick Cage. And it's really funny.
If you don't like the F word.
If you don't like the F word, don't watch it.
Don't watch it.
And now we're watching Raising Arizona, which is the movie that I got my nickname from when I was a little kid. It's a family classic.
We're all-time faves.
Wait, when did we first see it? Was I three?
We probably started watching it in Arizona.
Yeah. We lived in Arizona. I was born in Arizona.
92 to 97, so we probably started watching about 94.
So when I was born? Yeah, so Raising Arizona was like a family classic in our house. I didn't even realize that it was Nick Cage because I haven't seen it in my adult life. Wait, so why'd they call me the Little Nipper? Why didn't they call you guys Little Nipper?
It just grew.
As it became the favorite.
Because we watched it more and more.
Yeah.
It just grew with us, and we probably watched it once we were in Arizona.
Yeah.
I don't know what, like...
Well, we probably, yeah.
I don't remember the first time I watched it. I just know that we always watched it.
We didn't have any filters when we had movies in our house. The first movie I remember watching, like, scary movie, I would think I was 7, and it was What Lies Beneath, and it's, like, the terrifying movie.
Dad watched Chucky with me, and I was probably, like, 4.
Yeah, so we weren't sheltered. That's funny. So yeah, Raising Arizona, that's where they would call me the Little Nipper from it. And that's still my nickname. My dad still calls me that. And yep, so we're gonna watch it. All right, good night.
Okay.
Hello.
Last day in Midway. Yeah. Today's the 4th of July. We got up this morning. We're like, yeah, let's go get a good workout in, good CrossFit workout, and they're closed.
We have a class.
So we're doing hot girl walk. So I don't know how I got invited.
Karen was going to go on a run, and I was like, I'm just going to go on a walk. And he's like, hot girl walk? And I was like, yeah. I was like, you should come with me, and we could go look at houses and
yeah, that got me fired up.
He's like, okay, but I don't know if this disqualifies me from the hot girl club from inviting them. Yeah. Hopefully not.
Just take me as one of your own, please.
Take me as one of your own. Plus,
I'd love to be on the hot girl.
But it's so pretty. Yeah. Can you just see what we're looking at?
It is insane. I'm falling in love with this place. It reminds me of Switzerland, which makes sense why they have Swiss days up here.
All the streets are named after streets in Switzerland, like Interlaken. Is there a lot of Brennan?
Lucerne. If there's a lot of Brennan Street, we gotta live on it.
Yeah.
That's the best place ever. I'm just like, I think this is my vibe. I think this is where I die.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I think this is my forever home. So, anyways, there's some lots up here. They're headed there.
It's deep.
We saw them last night.
We'll show you what some of them look like.
We've seen them twice already. I'm falling in love.
Tanner stretched out my glasses. Look what they're doing every time I freaking walk.
That's what you said you're supposed to, how they're supposed to fit.
They're
down on your
nose.
You're
supposed to do like this.
But the fact that they just bounce down and down until they're not covering my eyes.
Sorry about that. So Lauren's convinced me over the years that she doesn't really like hiking because it's a lot of walking and like uphill and stuff. But you rebrand, you call it a hot girl walk, and look who's out here hiking.
Booyah.
And that is the beauty of
good marketing right there.
That's marketing.
That's why people pay the big bucks.
You're fun. I like you.
I look kind of spicy with this.
It's windy.
Okay, so Tanner and I went to go get some water and some protein shakes, and then we were like, let's go look at some lots. And we stumbled upon the cutest neighborhood, and there's a lot of like houses for sale in here and like lots, and they are so cute. Look at this cottage. How cute is this little cottage? I can't. I think it's perfect with like the scenery around it.
Like the, it's like a huge lot, but it's like a small tiny house. Yeah, so it's just like all this like surrounded by.
You know.
Yeah.
Here's the honey bucket ready to deliver its honey buckets. That one's being built. That one's monster.
The lot right next to it is for sale though.
Yeah. Super pretty. This is the views in here. So freaking pretty.
That one is so sweet.
I love this one. I love like the cobblestone look in here. Like the cottagey, like almost like Italy vibe. I don't know, Europe-y. Switzerland.
It's literally Switzerland here.
Yeah, I love it. All the houses look so different too in this neighborhood.
This is me and my brother.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Going on a little nice Indian walk.
We are walking. We parked about a half mile away from where my parents saved a spot to watch the fireworks at Thanksgiving Point. I already did a hot girl walk this morning, and I'm on round two. 14 minutes.
Oh boy.
Fireworks here are pretty cool though.
These are the people that are parked like a mile away. Okay, so we parked and then Sarah found a shortcut. And so we took the shortcut and we were almost through the shortcut. And then this golf cart guy, security,
comes
zipping up, slams on the brakes.
Right?
And I said, whoa, that was dangerous. And he goes, you're dangerous. You're in the drop zone. The fireworks are launching right here.
And we were like, oh, sorry.
And then he T-Rex herded us all the way off.
He was really mad.
He went behind us. I swear he was going to be nipping at my ankle.
He just followed us all the way out, and we're like already walking just silently. He's like, yeah, keep moving.
Yeah, keep going.
There was no signs that said don't walk here.
I know.
No, nothing. And he is actually
And there was
so
other
mad.
People walking. We like followed people. Whatever.
It rubs me the wrong way.
Now we have to walk double the time.
But double hot girl walk.
That's true.
Sarah peed.
Sarah peed a little bit.
That's how scary he was. We made it. Almost. We have T-minus 2 minutes till fireworks go off. That was like a 20-minute walk. But we're ready to walk some fireworks. Cable for?
This is my imagination. Cable. Oh, what's it say right there?
I don't know what you're saying.
On the stable. That's it.
Well, we gotta run. Derek and Sarah up there. Go, go, go.
Go faster. Faster.
So I guess they did have a sign that said don't walk across.
But it was like one little sign right over here, which we never got
to. We never got to that part though. But we were walking through the fallout zone. Sarah and Derek took off running, but I have the key.
Tend to float up.
Lauren's doing her best getting attacked by Vecna impression. What?
Wait, you can't make me laugh.
You lost it.
Okay, there's a lot of pressure now. Wait, what happens?
Notes.
It wasn't good, was it? It was really good. All I did was sit here and go. That's all I did. Hello. Hello. I just filmed a whole like 10-minute segment and realized I actually wasn't recording.
Woo!
Love it. That was such a fun weekend that we had with my family up in Midway. Ended it with a bang, literally, with the fireworks.
You used that joke in the last
couple. But I thought, like, dang, that was pretty good. But yeah, it was so much fun. We literally swam every single day. I'm a ball of chlorine, and I feel like my skin is so dry and my hair is so crusty, but it was so much fun. What about you, Tam?
Chlorine. I became chlorine. I am the chemical.
Chlorine.
I'm still feeling it in my eyes and my nose.
So, I don't know if any of you do this. I hope that you do because I hope I'm not the only dummy. Not dummy, but I don't know.
Do you wish this pain upon someone else?
No, I just hope that, like, everyone's not just like, why would you do that?
But it's not way smarter.
Yeah. So, in a pool, I've always, forever, opened my eyes underwater. Okay? A chlorine pool. I've never had an issue. I've always opened my eyes in salt water, chlorine, whatever it is. I have to open my eyes because I have to see. Like, I have to see when I'm swimming. What if I, like, run into somebody or, like, run into the wall? So I've always opened my eyes. After the 3 days of swimming and opening my eyes underwater, I'm like, oh my gosh, I like can't see. Like my vision is so blurry. Feels like I need glasses like bad. Like I can't see Tanner's face like sitting right here. It was like, I couldn't read anything. I would kept like blinking. Like I couldn't drive. Cause I was like, I straight up can't see. It feels like I need glasses. I put on my brother's glasses and I was like, honestly, I need these the rest of the night. Cause it's the only way I can like see. And I was scared. I was like, do I need glasses now? Like I was so stressed. And I thought it was like permanent damage. My brother's like, why do you open your eyes in the pool? Like, you're not supposed to open your eyes in chlorine. And I was like, I don't know, I've always done it. So anyway, it lasted a full day. And that's why those clips of me, like, Tanner washing my eyes out with, like, silver and water. And it was, like, so painful. Like, you guys, I don't know what it is, but anything going into my eyes, I'm like, I straight up can't open my eyes. Like, something in my body, like, forces me to shut my eyes. Like, I can't do it. They're sealed shut, people. It's just terrible. I hate it. But yeah, I like washed out my eyes like a million times. Finally put these eye drops in that I bought and it worked. Luckily, because now I can see again. So that was stressful. Don't open your eyes in chlorine is the moral of the story.
I did not open my eyes and I feel
Do
great.
You never open your eyes in chlorine?
I do occasionally, but like I know it's gonna hurt. Like it's the worst feeling ever.
I've never had that issue before.
Yeah, it's never the worst feeling ever for you?
No.
You just like it?
Yeah. Well, I just like to see. Goggles is the only way.
Yeah.
So yeah, that was fun. We did a lot of e-biking. We fell in love with Midway. We were like, should we build here? It's really expensive.
Tanner says yes.
We'll see.
Lauren says we'll see.
We just don't know yet. It's like a big decision, you know?
Yeah, but it's like the perfect place, the most perfect place.
Yeah, it's beautiful. And then yesterday, we ended up swimming at Sarah's parents' house on the 4th. On the actual holiday, and we swam with the girls. Ozzy was flying down their slide that they have. It was actually so fast. Yeah. It was insane, and she loved it. And I was like, okay, girl. She's brave. Oh, and then we put the girls down, and Tanner and I, and Derek and Sarah, we literally drove to Thanksgiving Point right before the fireworks show happened. And normally, we've gone to the show before where you park in the parking lot, and then the second it's over, you're literally sitting in the parking lot for an hour waiting for cars to get out because it's so trafficky. And we were like, we're not gonna do that. Like, I don't wanna sit in a parking lot for an hour waiting to like drive home that's 5 minutes away. We decided to park like a million miles away so that we could avoid the traffic. It worked, but it also didn't because we ended up having to walk like 25 minutes to get to the spot that his parents were sitting at. And we literally got there, weren't even able to talk to them. Like the fireworks show started and then right after, everyone kind of like booked it to their cars to try and avoid the traffic. So we didn't even get to talk to them. So we're like, why didn't we just like stay at the car where we parked? We would have been able to see them. We're watching from Sarah's house because you could see them all in the valley. But it was honestly a really good show. A lot of smiley face fireworks, which I was excited about. But also we were sitting there and we had like the most insane parent guilt. Like both Tanner and I were just so sad we didn't bring Ozzy, but the show started at 10 p.m. and I was like, it's so late, like she's gonna be so tired. And then we got there and I was like, we literally should have brought Ozzy. She would have absolutely loved it. And I felt so sad that she wasn't there.
I'm still feeling sad. Like
I'm still feeling a little sick to my stomach about it that we didn't bring her. There was heart fireworks. Like she would have absolutely loved it. She loves fireworks. And so I'm a little bit like feeling sad about that. Yeah. The whole time we were like, this is so pretty, but like I'm literally sad that Ozzy's not here. But she's very sweet and been really fun today.
Yeah.
Anyway, so now Tanner and I are on a date. We're are going to a Regina Spektor concert, and I love her. My dad actually went to her concert back when I was in seventh grade. That was like in 2007 or 2008. He went to her concert, and I remember he brought me home a poster from her concert of a picture of her and showed me the song Fidelity. And if you don't know the song Fidelity, which you probably do, listen to it. It's a classic, iconic song, and it became my favorite song. Like, instantly. I love it so much. I listened to her all through high school, had her CD in my car. It was always on, so that's how Tanner found it.
Lexus or, what
I had the Lexus, and then I had that Ford Escape.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so.
Always playing.
Always playing. And I just, like, always loved her. I think she's amazing. One of our friends was like, we can't make it to the concert anymore, which I didn't even know she was coming. And they're like, do you want our tickets? And I was like, 100%. So we're headed there now. I'm so freaking excited. Shout out to Carly and Steven for giving us these tickets. That was so freaking nice. I'm really excited. So we'll put some of those clips in the end of this video. But we hope you enjoyed this video, this vlog. I love doing these vlogs because I just think that they're the most fun to look back on, and they're most real and like what we actually do in our lives. So what do you have to say?
I have to say, thanks for tuning in. That was a long week, fun stuff. And I hope you tune into the next one. Because we are...
We're at 940,000 subscribers.
Wow.
We love
so
you guys.
Close. You guys are the freaking
best. You
guys
are the best. So don't forget to subscribe, because we're going to do a little giveaway once we hit 1,000,000.
Shout out to every single person who said, Lauren, let Tanner have a beard. There's a lot of you.
Honestly, what?
Yeah, you didn't read the comments as
no,
much as
No, literally,
I
saw the comments and I was just like, oh.
Oh, you did read it.
Everyone
yeah.
was like,
"Everybody's
let
like,
him have
Lauren,
a beard.
Give him the beard. Let the man have the beard." And I was like, "Preach,
guys!
I love you guys."
His face is so perfect. I'm like, why cover up with a beard?
Because I have to.
I like a little scruff. This is fine. I'm letting you have a mustache. I think that's cute. I'm saying I like the mustache.
Yeah, I've had that.
I'm saying I like a little scruff.
I like the mustache because it's almost unnoticeable.
Exactly. It doesn't cover up your face. That's what I'm like. I don't like it when
oh
it covers
Oh my
your
gosh.
Face.
A huge freaking piece of drywall. What
oh my gosh. What is going
drywall?
On?
Stop cutting me off.
Oh my gosh.
Same?
This Subi yeah. has got something wrong against us.
Scared.
There was a piece just barely of drywall that
exploded.
Exploded and hit our windshield. What is happening?
Somebody's tire shred just came up
oh
and said,
"This is a scary drive."
Oh my gosh! Brace yourself!
Oh my gosh!
Freaking in my wee boot. Probably this whole drive. I bet.
Gosh.
Have you guys seen the movie Final Destination? I'm freaking out.
Don't say that.
Oh!
Don't forget to like this video. We love you guys, and we'll see you next bit.
I will hum you a song about nothing at all. Let's go to the movies. I will hum you a song about nothing at all.
A todos y quiero que tengan un día excelente que llegues a tus sueños. I don't know if that's a saying. Reach your dreams. That finally makes sense. Pero sí, les quiero y adiós.
Bye.